Meanwhile, come next April, Hawaiian Airlines will begin flying nonstop from Boston to Honolulu, the longest regularly scheduled domestic route in history. Hawaiian Airlines will offer 5 flights a week on an Airbus A330. The route is 5,095 miles. Flight time, 11 hours, 40 minutes westbound and 10 hours, 15 minutes on the return.